And we've got the rig now being folded up. I don't know if you can see this. Let me get you in close. I'm on night vision, so it's going to be a bit jumpy. But yeah, the rig's being folded up. Sunday night. Let me get up on the podium for you. Oh, just have to look out the window. And we got this. There you go, that. It's been collapsed. The gantry's just being angled up now. Yeah. So the rig is coming down. What it looks like for the last time. Place is looking pretty bare. If you look around, there's the odd container here and there. Very little. So I would expect this to go out tomorrow morning. If this is coming down, there'll be a truck coming with no flatbed, and it'll just hook up and probably take this out tomorrow morning. And I, for one, will be like, thank fuck. The rig's just been lowered down to its final stage, right? And we expect that to go horizontal in the next half hour or so. Right. Hopefully we'll catch it, but we'll just have to wait and see. They are moving at a pace, as you can see. I think they may well be getting ready to lower that into the horizontal position. Yeah, and here we go. Looks like she's coming down. Clank, clank. There she comes. They've had nothing but trouble with this rig. It's jinxed. Because they've had trouble with the pipe stack gantry. And as you see there now, look, they're giving it a good old shake. And she's down. There you go. The rig is now down. Okay, there you go. More later.